Wild cats, do we have something special in store the next week? It's a fun Monday through Thursday. Most of these costumes you already have at home. I don't have a snazzy one like this. A simple eyeliner pencil will do, and Tuesday brings about tie day. You can use a bow tie, a tie from the closet. You can use a ribbon as a tie. You can also wear a tie-dyed shirt, or you can go really crazy like this guy. Go all out. Wednesday is our cardio day. No, you don't have to do workouts during your learning segments. We just want you to dress in workout gear. And we will top it off on Thursday with Tiny Hat Day.